To check and replace the fuse on XP machines, follow these instructions. With the machine disarmed and the battery disconnected, remove the rear panel by undoing the two wing nuts on the back of the machine. With the wing nuts removed, carefully pull the back panel from the rear of the machine. The fuse holder can be seen inside the main electrical loom. Prise the cover off of the fuse holder to gain access to the fuse to see if it needs to be replaced.